house was a decent size. Two stories, all our own. Family upstairs, my husband's bakery downstairs. It was warm. Unusually warm. My husband was always up early for work. I'd make sure the slaves had the children up and dressed, just like we'd do on any normal day. But this wasn't a normal day.